Why did Wade MacLaughlin allow Robert Vessey to take thousands of dollars in severance for quitting as a cabinet minister? Doesn't he make enough in his new $140,000 government job? Wasn't he the same guy who told Islanders in the last election his party would never bring in the HST? And isn't Alan Campbell, the guy he replaced, still in the Premier's office, drawing the same big salary? Change? What change? MacLaughlin, more of the same.
Authorized official agent, PC Party.